Good morning, Marion High School. I'm Mila.
And I'm Emily.
Sorry for the lack of an episode last week. We had some technical difficulties with our editing software. Welcome back from a long weekend.
As always, first up on our list is the weather. It's thankfully warming up a little bit this week and there will be less rain. Today, the high will be 80. Tomorrow, the high will be 79. Thursday, the high will be 81 and we will finish the school week with a high of 83 on Friday. Over the weekend, the high will be 85 on both Saturday and Sunday.
Even with the short week, our lunch ladies are spoiling us with a delicious menu. Today, we'll be having cheese pizza, steamed corn, celery with sun butter, and pears. Tomorrow, we will have hamburgers, baby carrots with ranch, and apples. Thursday, made right sandwiches, romaine salads with ranch, steamed mixed veggies, and peaches are on the menu. Then we finish off the week with mouth-watering chicken chili crispitos with cheese sauce, refried beans, romaine salad, and orange slices.
We'll start off with a small announcement. Any students interested in being in costume for the mascot, please see Mr. Mannerscheid in the activities office. There will be a student senate meeting Tuesday, September 7th at their school at 3 p.m. in room 17, Mr. Wake's room. We will discuss homecoming preparations and other fall agenda items. There will be a short sign-up and information meeting for those interested in wrestling on Wednesday, September 8th in Mr. Telganoff's room at 7:40 a.m.
The following students have birthdays this week: Samuel Hendrickson, Kira McGuire, and Rachel Payton. Happy birthday to everyone. I'm so sorry if I mispronounced your name.
Next up, sports!
And events.
There aren't any home games this week. Remember, all home events take place in the gym will be live streamed on the MIC Media YouTube. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you won't miss a game.
Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to look up the box of socials listed below and don't forget to purchase your yearbook. Right now, it's only $58 for 144 pages of memories to last a lifetime. Just go to the website on the screen, click on the shop yearbooks, and put in our school name.
See you all next week!